G'day guys, it's Deadman again. Today we are going to change our camber links to adjustable ones with some donated hardware, and we also received our hex nuts, or adapters actually. But we're not going to fit these until we get our new tyres. So that we go off to the side, and I need to take the wheels off so that I can get to these two and then put these on, and I think it's as simple as that. They do have adjustment instructions, so yeah, let's see how we go with that. Here we go.
Thank you.
And then we have it, they're fitted. Totally nothing sus. Alright, now I need to adjust them. So, obviously they've got to come in, and I have no idea what angle they need to be at. But I think this is going to tell me, that's the instruction by the way, how far I need to turn them in. Yeah, they're not telling me anything about adjusting. But I think I can get close. And we have those little tools, I guess. I don't think either of these are going to fit it. What a bitch.
Alright, is that the right size? Oh, we do have one that's the right size.
Next time, and hopefully we get to run it today, weather permitting. So, cheers, have a good day, bye.